Let's use the maximum loan calculator that is built into RealtyJuggler Real Estate Software. From the main screen in RealtyJuggler, I'll click on the prospects icon and then click on one of my prospect records. On the left are a series of tabs, and the one that I want is the calculators tab. The maximum loan calculator allows me to compute the maximum loan that my prospect can qualify for. Let's fill in some basic information. Let's say my prospect's gross income is $50,000 a year, and they have debt payments of $100 a month, and they've saved up enough money to put 20% down at an interest rate at 4.75% with a loan terms of 30 years. I can fill in their maximum housing-to-income ratio and debt-to-income ratios. These are some pretty standard figures here. When I click on the Results tab, RealtyJuggler will tell me the maximum loan my prospect can qualify for. In this case, $182,000 with 20% down. That means their home purchasing power is $227,500 when I include their down payment. If I click on the Download Report button at the bottom, I can download a copy of this report and show it to my client. That way, my client will have a ballpark idea of what kind of price range they can afford.